Hello guys, you're welcome back to your favorite YouTube channel, Naija News and Entertainment. Yeah guys, check out amazing outfits of ex-housemates so far in the BBNaija 2020 reunion show. The popular Big Brother Naija reunion show started on June 1st ahead of the 2020 edition of the Big Brother Naija reality show, which will start in July 2020. The reunion show for 2019 Housemates is still ongoing, and we deem it necessary to bring to you some of the eye-catching outfits of the housemates. The BBNaija reunion show features some of the remarkable moments from the 2019 edition of the show. As blood is to the body, so is fashion to some of the housemates. Venita, Mercy, Kim Oprah, Diane, and Tacha stole the show with their beautifully made outfits among the female housemates, while Ebuka, Frodd, and Omashola thrilled the fans as usual with their well-made outfits. Here are some of the photos from the Big Brother Naija 2020 reunion show. Kim Oprah, the ex-beauty queen, served us hot pepper with her pretty outfit. Mercy, the self-acclaimed queen of highlight, made it known during an episode in the reunion show that she spends a lot on her dressing, stressing further that she loves to look good, which is evident in her outfit to the reunion show. Tacha, who won't let Mercy take all the accolades, also looked beautiful on the show in this outfit. Venita Kpofure stunned everyone with her amazing outfit on the show, as no one expected her to slay this much. Diane Rousset is no doubt a very beautiful lady, and she also rocked the show with her nice outfits. Ebuka Obi Uchendu. It is well-known fact that BBNaija host Ebuka is a red carpet king, so it comes as no surprise to see him look this good. Omashola. In case you don't know, Omashola is a model and extremely fashionable. Frodd. It was nice to see Frodd looking good. Recall he once said he is a fashion designer. So guys, what do you think of this amazing outfit rocked by ex-housemates of the show? Kindly share your thoughts in the comment section below. If this is your first time of viewing my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and also hit on the bell icon to get new notification when a story drops.